Hello everyone, and thanks for joining me. I thought I would make this video to give you an indication of how to use the CAL controller, specifically with regards to navigation. And this is a technique that I like to call Octo on a hinge. I've not seen anyone else using this method, so I figured I'd share it with everyone because it might come in handy. Certainly for if you're making, you want to make videos, make them look, you know, cooler, so you're not doing two things at once. You can set your CAL controller to do the maneuvers for you while you work the camera. So I thought I would start off by showing you essentially what I'm doing here. So you can see that I've applied the CAL controller, and I've applied the objects of the hinge and the octo onto my automated script. And essentially all you need to do is rotate the hinge, make sure that your CAL controller is attached to it and it's attached in the right orientation, and then you can use that hinge to modify your, obviously in this orientation it's upwards and downwards. And then once you've got all that, you're literally just applying that the settings, the times and the values to the CAL controller, and that basically means that every time you run that script, the same thing is going to happen. It's going to be almost identical every single time, and it's going to make life so much easier if you're wanting to make cool videos and stuff. So that's pretty much all I wanted to mention. So if you did find this handy, then please leave a like and drop a comment. Let me know that it came in useful for you. Okay, so not a long video here, but I've left another section. It just shows an automated takeoff and how nice it looks when you're able to work the camera at the same time that the vehicle's taking off. So thanks again for watching this, and keep an eye out for the next one. Cheers.